we explored the relationship between older people and their significant objects to see how internet-connected objects might support socialization. Find out about the social life of a shoehorn, three bowls and a toucan, and find out why this car holds such deep emotion for its owner. Objects that satisfy emotional needs are diverse and idiosyncratic. So how will we design internet-connected objects to support older people to socialize?